for this to get worse.
Keep winding people up like that, you're gonna get a whooping.
Pay me what you got, mister, and you won't get hurt. You got about one more second.
Don't!
Shut
up!
You can't just assault whoever you want.
Oh, God. Here.
Quicker!
Just take it.
I shall have to do it out of my sight.
Look, I'm just gonna go mind my own business.
Remember, not a word. Okay, ma'am, talk to me.
Oh,
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, shit!
Wait up a spell, Parker.
With you in a moment.
Well, hello again.
I got another one. You interested?
Slow me down. Well,
right here for you when you're ready. Best I give it to you now, while there's no line.
All right, well, come back if you change your mind.
Good morning to you.
This goddamn government is a lobotomy.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you? I can't give you much when you've made such a mess of it.
Folks will enjoy eating that.
Done and done.
Again. Real good doing business with you. Thank you. Really.
I thought I was generous.
Want to buy something?
Sleep under the new canvas of the wagon.
I'll have one.
Sticky bits on my last trip. He will need to replace it.
Next time.
Don't surprise me.
You, need more time before you buy? Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody? I can't sell papers if you're just gonna stand there gawking. You want the latest scoops? You gotta buy them. Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody?
Hello there.
Are you well?
Fine and dandy.
Move it, before you spook folks away with your loitering. You, need more time before you buy? Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody?
Just keep a busy watch, sir.
Hello there.
How's it with you?
Too sober to smile.
I can't sell papers if you're just gonna stand there gawking. Want the latest scoops? You gotta buy them. Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody?
Idiot!
before you spook folks away with your loitering. You, need more time before you buy? Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody? I can't sell papers if you're just gonna stand there gawking.
So in truth, this man deserves no earthly respect from us. As a sign of respect to our Creator, we pay respect to the dead.
You okay?
Fine day to you.
Easy now.
Sir, good morning.
You done good, girl.
Something wrong or what?
this.
Oi.
Thank you. So long.
Nobody got a heart.
Good, girl.
Will somebody help me out? I was in the army.
Howdy. Didn't know we was all working half shifts today. What?
Hey there, mister.
Hey there.
Sun's really beating down today.
Hey, move it!
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
What happened to you? Where's all that blood from?
You might want to consider some different garments. That snake what bit Beth must have been poisoned. Doctor had to take the whole arm.
Hey, don't barge me.
Come on.
Hello, mister.
away!
Gentlemen.
Hi.
Howdy, friend.
Come here.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Howdy, sir.
Howdy.
Hey. I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This bar's got bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint-Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint-Denis? On a riverboat? Okay, then.
I wouldn't drink here, though. Get on to Saint-Denis and have you some Sazerac. If there's anything else I can do, you let me know.
Dang, you've been gone. Better watch it.
Hey, be careful.
It says I've been banned from the saloon for what I done last night.
Can't you see good?
Going for a
watch it.
Yesterday.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
Remember that face? My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust. Have a look.
Let's just see what you got.
Now that's a deal. Sure. Thanks. I guess I can take another. One more? Why not? All right, I'll take it. Sure, okay. Now that's a deal. You got more of those? Okay, then. I'd wager that I am the best stock doctor in all New Hanover. No, folks in Valentine live twice as long as anywhere else in the state. That's no coincidence. I got a catalog with all my wares right on the counter. I sold Bob Mattis some pills to help with his, vigor. By the way, his woman's smiling. That's two happy customers. Hold on. I'm not about to... tell to you with that mask on. You show your face. I have to get the... Hold on. This area ain't for customers. Go on now.
I'm sorry,
there's
partner.
There's nothing for you back there, sir. Wait a sec. You can't see over there. I mind you to treat my store with respect.
You're starting to rile me now, pal. You get the hell out of here.
What is your damn problem? That's it. You get out now. Think I'm gonna put up with you? Get the hell out of my store. Damn gun down.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little business.
What
the
hell?
Killing me, son of a...
yet. Dumb move.
Come out with your hands up. Oh,
take him out!
Damn it! Shoot him!
Damn it!
I won't die!
I don't trust anyone whose face you can't see.
All due respect, you better remove that mask before asking for service. It's here.
Oh, okay, then.
Thank you. Things go a lot more efficient when everybody obeys the rules. What do you got for me today?
Don't say anything. I think the new fella that got hired is wanted by the law.
Uh-huh.
Look at the time.
You hear young Lucy died having a baby? Father did show his face.
Come on.
This is your little Wang always.
Oh, no, the hell did you do?
Ah, pick shit.
I'll get you right between the eyes. Thank you.
Listen. Why don't you put that thing away?
I'm only messing. I wouldn't rob you.
All right. I've no quarrel with you if you keep it together from now on.
Someone sure tore a strip off you.
Go and ask your mama for... the whooping!
Look out. Don't you worry about it, okay?
You look fresh out of nowhere good.
Ain't nothing to worry about.